did it, you know. It's all he, I know it was all women did that stuff. They still doing that today.
No, 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 not just women. The men have to get themselves off their butt and teach the women something. They're the head of the household. Get that straight. Look, when Eve was in the garden getting that fruit, where was Adam? Sitting on his butt probably looking at TV.
Adam had no TVs back then. So
well, he went up there fishing or something.
You make it up. They don't be fishing out there.
They was doing something. He was doing something, probably sleeping on his lazy butt when he was supposed to be watching out for his wife. She up in the garden of Eden. She in the garden.
Adam probably being fooled.
No, no. Well, he should still know.
Let me go get food for bed. You, ooh, it seemed tempting. Oh, I like excitement. Oh, well,
he's still supposed to know where Eve. He's still supposed to check on his wife. She in the garden talking to the devil. But he's supposed to be checking on her. Y'all may be making excuses. We not all that fault down. Y'all supposed to put y'all foot down and check things out.
She done made apple juice and everything.
What she said, man?
She made apple pie.
Damn. Well, she took the fruit and made apple juice with it.
Yeah, apple pie,
boy, you a fool, yeah. It look good. Adam was right with her. Adam was right there with her, trying to press the apples, the juice out the apple, or whatever the hell it ate.
Made a whole food salad, y'all. You gonna find a forbidden fruit with the other fruit.
Well, he should have been checking her and seeing what she was doing. She had to go and talk to the devil. He was sitting on his butt somewhere. Or sleeping somewhere.
I'd like to get some chickens or something.
What chickens got to do with the fruit?
Like, she was up and, oh, let me go do the forbidden fruit.
Well, he didn't care about where she was because he probably was with the boys somewhere. In a man's cave somewhere talking to his buddies.
They had nobody else but them two.
Well, he could have had some friends. They might have talked about them.
That's what Eve told him. Eve told him all these lies. Oh, baby, this is the apple, this is this.
Well, he should have asked her where the fruit came from before he bought it. He bit off it. Nah, that was his fault. He didn't tell her the rules of the tree. Okay, she didn't know nothing about that tree. And he should have told her about the devil. He was laying on his butt probably eating bum bums and shit. Look at that TV.
What they watching themselves?
No, he wasn't watching her, I tell you that much.